Welcome back to Don't Diecast Diecast Family. They're just unlocking the doors here at my local Walmart. Over there. Somewhere. Over there. All right, you guys. Let's get in here. Hopefully, they got some cool stuff. All right, you guys. Coming up to Hot Wheels. There's some here, but it's just like all cleared off the pegs. It doesn't look like any restock. I see the bin over here, and I walked over and took a look, and it is completely empty. So what they did is they just restocked all that stuff into these. So no new Hot Wheels for today, unfortunately. This is all just going to be older stuff that's been in that bin that we've gone through tons and tons of times. We'll give it a quick look, you know. There's nothing wrong with looking real quick. Yeah, you guys. That's going to be it for that. Let's throw some light on this. We can see back here, Batman, Demo Destruction, Builders, Ford, Street Beasts, Horsepower. And then we got a bunch of the Hot Wheels. What did I call these? The American Muscle. Forgot what they are. They don't have a label on it, so you kind of got to search them up if you want the real name for them. Really cool set, though. They got those. We got some Neon Speeders left over. Just the Rally Cat and the BMW, and I like that BMW. Got a bunch of Matchbox over here. Doesn't look like anything new, though. All right. Moving parts is like nothing. We got a bunch of 5-packs, but let's get over to the premium side. All right, you guys, coming up, we got the premiums up first. You Only Live Twice, a Mandalorian. Bunch more Mandalorian down here, the universe. Now we got some Fast and the Furious, the 70 Ford Escort, and the 20 Jeep Gladiator. And then right down here, we have the new premiums. These things are super cool. The BMW M5. What else is up here? The Sierra Cosworth. I believe this is going to be a full set right here. The Porsche 944 Turbo. That's a baddie right there. That paint is gorgeous. The Volvo. Man, I'm just seeing the paint flake in there. Wow. That thing is awesome. I love the color. And then last up, the Mercedes. Very good looking car. It's kind of got like the wide flares on it. Super cool. And then another Volvo back here. And another Cosworth. And then a Lycan Hypersport from Fast and the Furious, it looks like, as well. Got a couple of 2-packs down here. All the AMGs. Got the Star Wars. And now it would have a blue top on it as well as the blue numbers and the blue labeling right here. And none of those are it. We got some NASCAR Authentics down here, 2022, Wave 6, and we know Daniel Suarez would be the chase for this, and we'd be looking for the white line in the back there, and a white front lip. Alright, we got Lost for Green Light, we got Majorettes up here, some Just Trucks, we got some M2s down here, some Auto World right here, let's take a look, got the Lincoln, Chevy, the Dodge Van. What else do we got? The Mitsubishi 3000, another Lincoln, and then another Mitsubishi back there. Some Muscle Machines, Mustang Camaro, Johnny Lightnings, some Scrabble truck, some Johnny Lightning Clue, all the trucks over there. These M2s are stacked up here, but they're all from that last case, that Fanta truck. Or not the Fanta truck, the Mr. Pibb, and then the Fanta Skylark. That's not a truck. Yep, and one tab back there. Got some, oh, there's some Sprite over here as well. Those are cool. These are new. What else do we got? Another tab and another Fanta. All right. We got some the lifts. I love the Datsun lifts. These things are great. Then you got the Willys Coupe. Another Datsun lift, Willy's Coupe, delivery van, another Willy's Coupe. Oh no, that is not. That's the B&M, that's the Charger Gasser. And what else is back there? Come on. Oh, that's another Datsun. All right. M2's down here. Let's hang these up and let's see what we got for some large guys. Some Coca-Cola, some Sprite, another Coke, and another Sprite. Nothing with cool colored wheels. These are going to be really easy to go through. Ram Charger vans, Econoline. What do we got down there? Ram Charger, peanuts. We're just looking at the peanuts, you guys. We no big dogs in here, it looks like. All right, Mustang Gasser. You guys, other than these, I think this is gonna be a bust for this one. Let's try to get out of here and get to the next Walmart. Hopefully they got some good restock. All right, just before we leave, I was about to leave and I saw this shiny Speed McQueen, Lightning McQueen. And see, look at that one's regular, that one's shiny. I don't know, it's pretty cool. I'm gonna get out of here though. You guys, I just noticed they got two boxes of mystery models down here. I didn't realize that before. We're gonna go through these and see what we can find. If you guys didn't know, you can find the full list of cars on the side of the box. And this is 1, 2, and 3. There's the Dodge Charger as number 1. I really like this pickup as number 2. The Volkswagen is really cool. And there's a bunch of other cool cars in here. But I would really like 1, 2, and 3 from this selection. And if you look right here, it's a little trick. You'll see selection 13, and you'll see number 5. So this car is actually the Fangster. And you can look through this little window, and you can see it's got green wheels, and you can check them all that way. But I need the quick way, and I'm gonna go through this. I'm gonna pull some cars out and see what we can find. All right, you guys, super cool. Here is number 1. Number 1. And this is going to be the Brazilian Dodge Charger. I only found one of these. I can't even get him in that window. Now we got number 2, which was my big look for, which is that truck. I can see him in there. That is awesome looking. Found 2 of those. And then here's number 3. And I found 2 of the number 3s as well. So there is the Volkswagen Bug in there. Very cool. I'm gonna leave an extra 2 and 3. I think I'll put them up in the top so they're hidden for the last. Alright. Alright, you guys. We're grabbing these. And we're getting out of here. Let's get to that Walmart. I'll see you guys there. Alright, you guys. Let's see what Walmart number 2 has in store for us. See if they got some cool restock inside. All right, you guys, Hot Wheels are up first. Well, it's looking pretty slim in here, unfortunately, you guys. Nobody has any good restock of Hot Wheels lately, at least that I've been getting to. I've seen some people been getting some amazing things, but I am the one late to the party all the time, apparently. So we're gonna be on the lookout. I'm gonna try to find some of the best stuff for you guys. I always do, but you know, it's not always easy. All right, let me go through this. I'll straighten this out, see if we can find anything good. All right, you guys, moving on. We got some neon speeders back here. All the GT or Rally Cats. A couple of Matchbox up here. Nothing too crazy. One white card. What do we got over here? I like this, the El Camino. Some rail cars, nothing. I see the white set of Matchbox down here for the 5-packs. Got a Lamborghini up there, too. Highway, airport, something. This is, yeah, one of my favorite sets right there, I'll tell you that much. Let's move on over to the premium stuff. All right, you guys, it's not looking like there's a whole ton of new stuff back here. Here's all the Alpinas. There's all the 007s. It does look like they got a new box of M2s down here, though, because some of these I have not seen yet. This Cougar 390 is pretty neat. There's a Mustang back there. We'll have to go through this box. And for larger M2, I see these Chevy pickups back here. I didn't get a chance to grab myself one last time. I think I will this time, but let's do what we always do, starting from the top. We got the Fanta trucks, the Hooker M2 headers. We got the Dodge Charger RT, another Charger, and that Mustang. That thing is one of my favorites. The Roadrunner, another Charger, a couple of lifts back here. Yeah, you guys, that's pretty much it. 2023 Wave 4 is that truck. And he's not here. Some Bass Pro Shops. Yep. All right, let's go through these. Can't wait to see some of these. The Cougar, the GTO. What else do we got? We've seen all of these, I think. There's another GTO. They all got to be just mixed up in here. This Willys is pretty neat. Although he's stuck in here and I don't want to rip him. How do I get this out of here? Ah! There we go. Did it. Let's see. All right. We have this in the chase. We've seen these two. All right. Here's the Coupe Gasser. Here's the Mustang. What is this? Oh, this is cool. Like the all vintaged up Charger RT 440 six pack. That is neat. All right, this might have to come with us. That's a cool one. Let's keep on going through. I see a bunch of the new ones and old ones all over the place. 390, the Planner's Peanuts, Oldsmobile. I see another one of the gold gassers down here. There's the other Charger. I'll have to see which one of these is nicer. And then it looks like another Mustang back here. I don't know what would have been the chase out of this. Mercury Cougar, the GTO. Maybe somebody took both of them. I don't know. Let's go through this last one. What is this? Oh, the Mustang Gasser, Corvette. Yeah, there's something missing out of here because, or it just had no chase. I don't know. All right, there we go. These are the new ones, and there are two missing. So whatever the chase would have been, there are two of those gone. Whether they were both chases or what, who knows. But we're going to move over here. They got the purple Hornies, the Chevy pickups. I'm going to be looking at the best one of these to grab for myself because I like that set. Scat Packs Unite. Oh, here's the Edelbrocks. No chase in those because that has a 75. Or 750 piece chase as well. And then another set of Scat Packers Unite back there. All right, not too bad. All right, guys, finishing this off, they have a bunch of track days down here. It's insane, but I see some M2s stuck behind them. So we're gonna take a look and see what they are. All right, they were nothing. Same ones that have been here, unfortunately. All right, guys, I'm grabbing this and getting out of here. One more Walmart on our trip. I'll see you guys there. All right, you guys, last stop on our Walmart tour today. We are out in Henrietta, New York. So let's see what they got here. All right, you guys, coming up to the pegs. It is stocked to the max. Somebody made it look all really nice. Well, I'm guessing we're not going to find much here then, unfortunately. We'll go through some of these pegs, see what we can find. The Baja, what else do we got down here? That helmet car, bunch of fantasies. There's the Golf, that's a cool one. Cupcake car, Time of Taxi. Let's see, oh god, these are tight up in here. I don't know if we're gonna be able to see any of these. Time of Taxi, drone duty thing. Wow, these are rough. All right, nothing in that one. What do we got back there? So hard to see. All right, solar thing up front. We got some of these, because they're all just fantasy cars, you guys. I love to call them out to you guys, but what am I going to call out? Like a helmet thing, a little roadster, some crazy money clip, a drone car, you know, a boat on a wave. Oh, what else is in here? Another drone. Another like F1 fake car. Oh, you guys, I don't think this is gonna work out for us. And then we're just gonna go underneath for these because this is ridiculous. All right, Erkenstein Rod, Diora, LaFasta. What's back there? Erkenstein, Max Steel, Bricken, Bone Shaker, Twin Duction. All right, you guys, there's nothing there. Five packs. Let's take a look. Demo Destruction, Circle Tracks. Bunch of track builders, X-Racers. All right, nothing too crazy. These are selling out quick. That's a cool set. Everywhere where I saw them, they are going quick. All right, we got a couple of Matchbox over here. Take a look. You know, I'm always just looking for that little thing that says Super Chase on it because I am still yet to find one. And there's the white carded truck for that series. Let's go over to the premiums. All right, you guys, premium side. Let's go up here first. Oh, I see some lifts up there as well. We'll have to look at these lifts down here. All right, I'm stoked. We got some green light. Coming to America over there, Yellowstone, American Pickers, Reno 911. We'll look for blue on these, but there is none. These majorettes are new though. This Volkswagen T1. We got the Porsche Carrera. Now this is different because this is a vintage deluxe apparently, and this is a Porsche edition. There's another one of the Porsches. There's another Porsche edition. There's the WRC rally cars. That is cool. What is this? The Volkswagen Beetle. Oh, and a Bugatti Chiron per sport. Look at that guy. That's crazy. So is this just the same setup here? It looks like it may be. Yep, there's the other vintage. There's the Beetle. There's the Porsche. And there's the old bug. All right, let's look at some of these Kings of Crunch right here. I knew I was gonna drop one of these. These have some of the worst pegs for anything. All right, let's go through. Let's see if we see anything green or blue, because you know, we're at Walmart, so blue chases are very possible. Let me hang some of this stuff back up. All right, let's get into these muscle machines right here. There's the, what is that? The Daytona Coupe. The Mustang, another Daytona. The Ford three-window coupe. An Advan, and another three-window coupe back there. So let's get into some of these lifts and M2s. I can't wait. So here's the Foos. Here's the Van, A100 panel van. And now here's a couple of these. Three-window coupe. The Volkswagen single cab. There's another three-window coupe. Another Willys coupe. There's another single cab Volkswagen. My goodness, there is just so many of them, you guys. And this, cool. I love seeing tons of stuff. Now let's look at these ones up here. There's another Foos Camaro. That is really cool looking. We got another Dodge A100. And another Volkswagen. All right, we'll leave those up there. Is there anything else? Oh my goodness, there's more. Okay, this is gonna be rough, but we'll get to them. All right, you guys, I snagged those down. We got the two Foos trucks down here. There's the other Volkswagen cab. Yep, and that was all that was up there, you guys. Unfortunately, we've gotten to see all of it. So let's go down to these M2s and see what we can find. There's that cool Mustang. Would love to find that with the gold rims. There's the Firebird, that's gorgeous as well. Another Mustang, Mercury Cougars. There's another Charger. There's the other Mustang. Got the Novas. And I think these are some Firebirds. Yep. Two Firebirds. Oh, and a Mustang back there. Focus, there we go. All right, now we got some larger M2s, some Fantas. There's a Torino Cobra back there. Some Coca-Colas. Oh, two Coca-Colas and a Mr. Pibb. Almost called it Dr. Pibb. Got some Auto World, the Toyota Supra. That's a hot car. There's the cool truck. I found these early off. The Silverado Stepside in all black. That thing is really nice looking. What else is back there? The Corvette, the van, and another Corvette. All right, let's go through some of these M2s down here. All right, let's go through some of these smaller M2s. It looks like they got the new set because I hadn't seen that orange Willy Gasser before. Let's take a look through. There is the RT Charger that we saw at the last store. It was pretty cool. There's the GTO down in the bottom of there. Another Willys coupe, a Datsun. That's getting a little bit older now. The GTO, Planters, and two Planters Peanuts way down in there. Let's go on to some of these boxes. These look like some really older boxes for sure. Yep, there's a Hormel. There is the moon equipped. That is one of my favorite. Definitely. There's the Mr. Gasket. Another Datsun. What else is down there? There's the other orange coupe. And what was this? The Cougar. Mercury Cougar. That was a good looking car. Let me put all those back. That's a ton. Much better. Okay. Getting onto these M2s. There's not much here. Just these two. And then I did see some down here. So we got the Thumpers, the Edelbrock equipped, another Edelbrock equipped, and the cool Chevy pickup. You know, I was having such a hard time finding these again, and then of course at the last two stores we find a set of it. You know, there's the Scat Packers Unite, the Purple Hornies, another Scat Packers Unite and Purple Hornies. Oh my goodness, and guess what else? A Thumper and Purple Hornies. Jeez. All right, let's go through some of these next. All right, let's see. We got the Schwinn. We got two of the Moon Eyes, and these things are awesome. All right, three Moon Eyes. Nothing with any gold. Even though this has gold, we'd be looking for a mirrored base. And then we got the two trucks, the Schwinn and the Apache Camayo. And that is it, you guys. All right. It's weird to start seeing these at Walmart. I thought these were only at Target, these Fast and the Furious Nano Racing scenes. They have those here, and some more Track Days. The, if you're going to ask me, one of the worst sets of those that they've made so far. But, you know, to each their own. But, you guys, we're getting out of here. I had a great time hunting with you all. I will see you guys on the next one. Peace out.